We have to take an integral bus. Because it goes from pole, and then turn it wet, and then wet, it's on the stop. And whizzing pen. And then encircle it is. Number 53 bus. This is 53A because it goes a longer distance. This is 53A. Well, that is, yeah, because it's stopping 53A, it actually go a little on Avenue. That's across the border. So yeah. Seriously, not every bus goes, but most of them don't. But some of them do actually. Like the 70 bus. 70. See, yeah, 70. Where's the number 68 bus right now? It's only never going to appear. Hey, look, that's number 68. In Wellington, that we just passed. Here's a CBC, but, one. That's a new workshop. Boulevard and CBC Boulevard looks like a crowded, like, village. Yes, it is a village. Wait, is this the Wait, is this the right number? I'm pretty sure it is. Yeah, look at home, which is on Spectra. Are you sure about the right? Trust me. It is a CBC one. So it has to. Get the right bus number. Let me make sure. We can answer. You check. What is it? We have number 68. What's so bad about 68? Huh? We're looking for 68 on D. And we're looking for 68A, which would go to the first Spectra. From Gypsy Parkway, but we also wanting it B because my house is just around the corner over there. We didn't get the B bus. We need to get the B. The B? Oh no! But the B isn't here. It's okay. Every bus goes to this terminal. Our bus will never be here. Never mind. Let's just try the Spectra bus. But that bus is the bus we don't need. And it goes on the other side. Oh. But there are three Spectras. No believe. But we need to get to the second Spectra. We have to get there, but we have to get the 68B bus. That's rather a Spectra bus. Hey, it's the Tinky Winky bus. I see it approaching. So, and it goes along Tinky Winky. So I think it would definitely might not mind taking us. Yeah. You're right, look. It does say Tinky Winky. And the Dipsy one's 55. And look, this one is number 30. It's 30. It's 30 bus. Let's go in. Hold on. This bus doesn't go on spot control. Your house is just around the corner, you said. Oh, yeah, let's go. Our house is just around the corner. My house, at least. Oh, yeah, Grover lives over there. That's so fun. Is here your house? No. Just a bit further. Yeah, turn right. Yeah, that corner. No, no. That's a bit. Oh, there. There's my corner. Grover. Bye, Grover. Have a nice day. Thank you. Meet you tomorrow. Meet us tomorrow at 1 p.m. Yay. And then we cross the street. Do, 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 do. Whee. Okay, my house is nowhere here. My house is coming up. Is it that house there? The little red house? No. It's almost there. It is on TV Kids, no? We're Head Entertainment Way. But it isn't on Cookie Jar. Let's see. Let's see, we got it. Ryan, what are you doing here? Cookies. Cool. I sleep with the green screen. It's okay. I always figure out what's up with the credit. And they always just call a bus to go to the, what was it again? Grocery store. Oh, yeah, grocery store. Cool. Road, pole. On a pole. Where are the man's houses over there? What a blind fainting. He's at the fainted store. Let's see where Elmo lives. Elmo, you live where? Right there, back. See? Over there. I live on N Circle. But this bus won't go any further. What do you say? Another bus stop. You got a bus? Hey, we got a bus. Oh, we live on N Circle, and this is the N Circle bus at least. Hey!